Worst highway in LA without a doubt is the 101 freeway. That place sucks. The 101. Best tacos in LA are Sonora Town to me personally. They have two locations, one downtown and one in mid-city. Best barbershop? I can't give you a barbershop because my barber comes to my house because I am spoiled and have worked hard for this. You already know what it is. Best burger in LA without a doubt is Burger She Wrote. Don't even have to think about that. Best sneaker spot in LA is Undefeated on La Brea or Riff in downtown. Best beach is not in LA. It is in Miami, Hawaii, or anywhere else outside of Los Angeles, California. Stay the f*** out of the beaches. Best skate spot would have to be any school ground you can find. Just don't get arrested for trespassing like I did when I was 16 years old because that's not cool, kids. Best food at 2 a.m. I don't think is something you could order. We're not a late night place. We have Jack in the Box, which is f***ing gross. But they have a very elaborate menu for people who smoke weed. Teriyaki bowls, tacos, burgers, sandwiches, noodles.